The Thai stock market in April 2022 has declined by 1.6% from previous month. However, this decrease is much less than peers. The supporting factor include the opening up of the economy, resulting in sectors performing better, as well as the continuing inflow of foreign funds. We are net positive in foreign investment in the stock market for the fifth month consecutively. The sector that has performed well include services, which has benefited from the opening up of the economy, as well as resources that has benefited from higher energy price. And as I have mentioned before, that April is the fifth month that we continue to observe foreign inflow of $284 million. The factor that we need to keep watching include the inflation that has resulted from higher energy price, the Chinese economy that has effect from the close down of activity to contain COVID, whether it will have affect the supply chain or not, and as well as the Fed monetary policy on the control of inflationary pressure in US and its effect in the stock market worldwide. Thank you very much. This concludes the report for April 2022.